in a lot of cases, what happens to mankind? Let's be honest. I had a big problem. You know what? The Hajjud worked. It worked. Oh, it worked. That means the problem was solved. Do you still read the Hajjud? Nah, not really. Oh, it's supposed to have been the other way around. So Allah says, I love you so much. You were so softened. Let me put in some other curveball. And you might just come back to that sajjada. You used to cry beautiful tears. You were a person who was much more conscious of who you are and where you're heading. You've forgotten that you only have 14 days to live. It's a little bit too little. Let's make it 14 years. Whatever it is, it's a fixed time. It's the Almighty who's decided, right? My brothers and sisters, it will keep happening. You will have an issue, you will pray, you will get close to Allah, and it will be alleviated. Something else will happen and you will smile again. There will come a time when you won't even believe you had challenges. Many of us, financially, we complain. And we, rightly so, in the sense that we complain to Allah, oh Allah, I'm going through a few struggles. I need money for rent and for food and for so and so. But the standard of living is way above what our own standard was 30 years ago. Do you not agree? But the complaints are more. Where were you 40 years ago? Talk about it. Those who are in their 50s or 60s, where were you 30 years ago? Where were you 20 years ago? Has Allah not blessed us? Do we not have a bit more? But you know what? Our standard of living has perhaps, and not only that, let me be honest as well to say that the price and the index and inflation and everything is also to blame. But still, generally, I think we're in a better position in many cases. Technologically, we are more advanced, so much more. So we tend to sometimes forget what we were asking Allah for. And the Quran says this, that man is such that when he faces difficulty and hardship, he calls out to us crying, standing, sitting, lying down. He's calling out to us. And when we alleviate and solve the problem, he continues on earth as though there was never a time when he was even connected to us. And Allah says, ultimately, you've got to come back to Allah. So imagine you were praying and then you stopped praying because now you no longer have a problem. And then you were doing the right thing and now you're no longer doing the right thing because you no longer have a problem.